Although we are pleased to maintain low transmission level of COVID-19 in the country, we remind the public that we are still at risk and must remain vigilant as the threat continues.
Smoking prevents your lungs from working as they should, making it much harder for your body to fight off respiratory diseases like coronavirus. Now, isn't that a good reason to quit? Start with the 3 Ds. Delay as long as you can before giving in to urges. Deep breathing and try a drink of water.